that you have had some hard times lately, and life just hasn't been that kind to you. I know that there are struggles in the corners of your mind, and it seems like there's so much more to go through. It's in times like these I want you to remember that you're not alone in anything you do. God is always there to help you through your darkness, and just know that I am here to pray for you. He will not leave you alone. He's always there to guide you. He wants your heart to be his home, and there he'll stand beside you. No matter what the situation, he will see you through. And I want you to remember, life can be so hard and so demanding, and you feel you must be strong for others too. But when God said, rest your burdens on my shoulder, he meant just what he said. He'll see you through. And as our lives affect one another, we're called to love and care for others too. So as you kneel and pray for your neighbor, rest assured that I will pray for you. He will not leave you alone. He's always there to guide you. He wants your heart to be his